for that B part. We can play that, we can still play a one chord to a five chord, but we can play a five chord where the lowest note, you like to think about a G, like this, you could have this third be the lowest note in the chord. So. This is awesome. You can get a lot of really interesting sounds this way, especially if you're playing in a band with a bass player and the bass player is already playing roots and fifths on everything. I do this kind of stuff in Punch Brothers all the time.